main things must have get.
Every day, yeah?
Everything. This guy is busy. Another store making.
Another.
Now, for me,
information
for him. Korean warehouse 1, Korean warehouse 2, Korean warehouse 3. These are big companies. Me, everything, Basel wife together go to information.
So siya lang ang kumuha ng may information.
Yung tatlong warehouse,
siya daw.
Nakausap niya raw. Kaya magpapatayo daw ng bagong ano siya. Ano.
Now,
okay.
Every day, 20 things, maybe 100 bucks, 200 bucks, every day, over there, all.
So nag-gets kong point na to, ang kinakasama niya na loob, kumbaga parang ngayon,
now,
lumalakas na. Talagang na-bypass siya.
Okay, sige.
Now,
pa-istoryahin mo.
Now, very, very good business.
Okay.
As I say, another store making.
Okay, so mapakatayo na another store.
Why? Hassel, all money get me 100 pesos. Don't give me.
Ayun, wala man lang daw kahit 100 pesos. May bigay samantalang. Huh? Eto na, ano na yung business niya.
This one is very good. Only okay Mr. Zhang making. Abuji making.
Yun ang kinocomplain niya. 100 pesos hindi man lang daw niya maibigay.
Now, December 22. Raymond
Sevilla.
Video making. Abuji, Basel, all close. Phone call, phone meeting. My house is not coming. Only everything understand.
Story na niya.
Everything, this is business, understand?
Video mo sila pareho. Yan, habang
nag-explain. Everything, business, understand? Everything, okay.
Hindi mo lang na maintindihan yung situation. Grabe, no?
Okay. Abuji, no need. True.
Parang kinik out lang talaga siya na parang ganun-ganun lang. Diba?
Napakawalang puso. Me, somebody say, Mr. Zhang, uno, everything don't give up. Me, tok. Me, now, don't talk, okay? Business okay? Hassan, okay? Business okay? One truck, everything. Things. Me first time say this one making, franchise making, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 20 making. So all me idea.
Yeah, it's all your ideas. Yes.
All me idea making. People. Basel, Korean supermarket, no understand.
No understand, no idea. Yeah.
Everything, one more.
Everything is all your ideas.
Every day talking. Business good. This one making, franchise making, Basel, Abuji supermarket making, this one making. Very good business.
Okay.
Only name on 7,500 accept.
Yeah. So it all started right there, and then that's it. That was it.
Oh,
and he stopped, right? And then he stopped right there.
Puzzle, why put together? Open, very good, happy, every day. Abuji, come through.
Oh, yan. Bigla daw siya kinik out, para bang tinadyakan na lang siya, na baliwala, parang aso na lang.
God.
God.
Understand?
Yes, God understands. And I understand.
Now.
Me understand.
Me. Puzzle talking, talking, puzzle thinking.
Yeah. Kawawa naman, tingnan nyo yung matanda o tingnan nyo yung itsura niya ngayon. Nangangayayat. Hindi nyo alam kung hanggang kailan nalang buhay nito. Ang 77, critical age na yan eh. Oh, ang nanay ko namatay, 72. Tatay ko, 45. Binaril.
Ito. Basel, maybe last business schedule, meeting, everything okay. Basel, no okay. Basel, problem.
Akala niya, everything is okay daw, masasettle na sa last minutes, pero hindi naman daw.
God, vision, Basel, God.
God.
Touch.
Yes, God.
Very, very important.
God will punish.
Yeah.
Basel.
God.
God understands.
550,000 peso tomorrow. Lord selling. Promise, 5 day promise. Only 3 day all pay. Oh. Why
pati
no?
Pati daw yung 50,000 na sinasabi niya na ibinigay sa kanya.
Okay.
Utang yun, ibinigay niya, binalik niya after 3 days. Yung yeah. Sinasabi niya na ibinigay, hindi. Utang, binalik niya after 3 days. Kasi kung hindi daw niya babayaran, then maano naman to, madadali naman to. So,
this time, Hazel, Abaji, sorry, sorry. This one, no problem. This one, no. Abaji, Hazel, no. But,
God will take care.
Hazel Kachi.
Yes. God will punish him.
God angry.
God is angry now. God is angry right now. And that's for sure. God will do something to punish him. Tagamuhin sa bato.
Me don't touch.
God will touch
God
him.
Touch maybe. Hazel cut.
Yeah.
This one cut.
God. God will kill
yeah.
him. That's true.
Yeah, true. You understand?
Ano yung sakit ng loob niya, oh. Kitang-kita mo? Yung sakit ng loob niya? Alam mo, masama yan. Pag ang matanda naglalabas na ng masama ng loob, ibig sabihin, ano yan? It's a sign. Oo. It's a sign na talagang ang Diyos din, talagang galit na rin. Diba? Nakakaawan.
God, everything understood.
Yeah, that is a sign. That is a sign na talaga na nasa stokdulan na yun talaga yung hinanakit niya. Masama yun. Masama magalit ang matanda. Mahirap yung mamatay siya na may sama ng loob. Ibig sabihin, sumpa na yun, diba?